What's up, everybody? Frank Valkyria, welcome to my channel. So nice to see you, for spending a little bit of time with me. Today we're doing this dude, Geraldo Azevedo, because yesterday we did the Zaramaglio, Taxi Lunar, and you guys pointed out, you wrote this song with this gentleman right here. You gotta check Donna de Minha Cabeça, Woman Inside My Head. The imaginary woman that I have, like the imaginary girlfriends that I've had all my life. I'm just joking. Anyway, guys, let's check this out. I already got the lyrics right here, so we're gonna stop somewhere to read the lyrics a little bit. And also, please subscribe. It's free. Hit the notification bell. It really helps the channel. Thank you very much. Let's go. Guys, if you see the video blurred, you know why.
Dona da minha cabeça, ela vem como um carnaval. Toda paixão recomeça, ela é bonita, é demais.
I honestly have the feeling I've seen this dude already, and also this show I'm sure we did other reaction of this particular show or this particular concert. Oh wow, that's awesome, man. That's a classical guitar with the inversed palette of the bridge there, like has the tuning down there. That's kind of weird. It's funny because I'm sure that, of course, you know, it could be for Raw, it could be Sartanasia, it could fit, like, could be, yeah, could fit in those categories. From the outside, when I listen to this, there is almost a little, maybe it's because of the rhythm, you know, almost gets a little reggae, you know, to me. But of course, leave a comment below to specify the exact genre. It's cool with me. Also, let's go. Dona da minha cabeça, ela vem como carnaval, todo paixão recomeça, ela é bonita demais. Demais, I don't know what it means, but I know bonita what it means. Não há porto, porto seguro, futuro também não há. There is not a secure harbor, also a future I don't have. Eu digo a ela, não acredita. Ela não acredita, I don't know, I'm telling her, acredita, I don't know what it means. Ela é bonita demais. Eu digo a ela, não acredita, ela é bonita, bonita. Dona da minha cabeça, we get the point, eh? Now I want to see this woman too, please. I'm a simple man.
Por isso nunca desapareça, nunca me esqueça, que eu não esqueço jamais. Eu digo e ela não acredita, ela é bonita. E mais, digo e ela não acredita, ela é bonita, bonita. Digo e ela não acredita, ela é bonita demais. Eu digo e ela não acredita, ela é bonita
Acredita? Ah, you say acredita? Não acredita. Eu digo ela não acredita, ela é bonita. Eu digo ela não acredita. Eu digo Wow! I I get confused because, you know, there is like a lot of eo, digo, e, la. So there's two e to pronounce, but I don't know if you mute one. But anyway, it's just also fun, you know. It's not that I'm trying to learn as we go. But yeah, it gets like a little tongue twister for me. I suppose it means like eu digo ela now, and now I'm telling her. Adesso gli dico.
Eu digo e ela não acredita, ela é bonita e mais. Digo e ela não acredita, ela é bonita, bonita. Digo e ela não acredita, ela é bonita, bonita.
I mean, I can understand why, hello lady, I can understand why this stuff, you know, it's so danceable, so it's kind of simple, you know, straightforward, and the repetition of eo digo ela now acredita, ele bonita, e demais, ele bonita, bonita, of course, it's so catchy. You know, I can understand why this really makes you go like this. La 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 la. Ele bonita, ele bonita. Ba da ba da ba da ba. It's a good time. It's a good time song. And actually, I probably said this before, but this type of bands live, you know, they're also good fun because they're a great sound, lovely sound, and it's nice to be in a good venue to enjoy this type of music. So very straightforward, but it feels like, I don't know this song how old it is. Maybe we should also check, for my own sake, the original version, you know, the studio version, because this, of course, you can see the gentleman, it's been around for some time. Nice there, like the little transition into falsetto. Yeah, because we did this lady. I think we did also Alceo Valenza, right? We did, I remember this gentleman right here and her also. Yeah, nice. I think we did one of the few other artists performing at this concert. We can do Tanto Querer, we can do it next time. I'm concentrating also more of those classics that you guys want to see, so please send them over, we'll review it, and go check the other videos yesterday, and you know, for a couple of weeks I've also tried lesser known, I followed some of the requests, which sometimes it's a miss, you know, hit or miss, because it's like I pay attention to one comment and then it's like the one song that just one person listened in all of Brazil in the last 6 months, and you know, but I'll do it anyway, you know, doesn't matter. I enjoy sharing this back and forth, you know, with you guys. I'm always grateful. Thank you so much. I want to thank my Brazilian audience. You're so supportive, and also for the rest, of course, as you can see, I really try my best to have a channel that it's international and to share music, and also to please the other audiences watching this very dude. I know I'm gonna get some comment, don't worry, that's not gonna stay forever, but I shaved and I thought I kind of, yeah, magnum day, okay? What am I supposed to do? I gotta click this and go ciao. I just gotta do the